whatever guitar he plays. Got Kenny on what appears to be a lead. And we got David on a strum-along or something. We'll try to get as much of this as we can.
Okay, as soon as Dean gets here, we'll start. Okay, what we're going to do is, on this, a lot of you don't have the attention, Dallas.
A lot of you guys don't have
the ones with the scriptures on them. That's okay, because every other person should have one of the scriptures.
On that in the room, read the scripture from it. Everybody listen up.
I'll read the top of the scripture. Okay, this is from Luke 2:16. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in a manger.
Away in a manger, no crib for a man.
And then we'll go to the other sheet. So the other sheet says Hark the Herald Angels Sing, and everybody should. There's no passage.
Yes, there is.
Oh, I'm sorry, Janice.
Luke 2, 12, 14.
Where's it at?
It's on the other one.
Oh, is it on the other one?
Well, I mean, you're the music director, right?
I thought it's stapled all this together.
That's true, are we? Is there a passage on that?
Dallas, read. He's got a lot of
time. Okay, go ahead, Dallas.
Okay, this is Luke 2, 12, 14. If I can see this. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, Glory to God in highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners work joyful all ye nations, rise, join the triumph of the sky, with angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King.
You want to do the next one?
Yes.
If everybody dares, let's do it. Christ by high.
Thank you.
Anyways, turn to page 10 on the white sheet.
I see an octopus car
wash. Let's have somebody else say this.
Which one here?
Hey, is this still going?
Dave Johnson's
coupon.
Dave,
Dave
read the scripture.
Read the scripture.
I don't have the scripture.
You
do. Yes, you do.
Anybody that laughs makes terror.
That's right.
Oh, yeah. Excuse me. What? I got it. I'll be right back.
Okay, listen up, everybody. Hang on.
And love the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings and great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord.
The first Noel the angels did say was to certain poor shepherds in fields where they lived. In fields where they keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night.
Thank you.
just on the phone. I go, you know who they are. And then
how can it be on the
Billy sausage. And then he put pepper on it.
I think then he got Pepsi. That's all.
Diet Pepsi's all I needed.
Or did you get one?
No, I'll get it.
Well, we had to clear his sinuses, or otherwise he'd have had that nasal twang.
That's okay. I'm fine. I really don't need it.
That's why we fed him the hot mustard.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay,
that's fine. Okay,
let's
take a few
more songs.
I just want to read the passage real quick. Okay, listen up, everybody.
It came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And this taxing was the first made when Sabinus was governor in Syria. And it all went to be taxed, every one into his own city. And Joseph from Galilee, not out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David. To be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
All is found, all is bright, found your face.
And being warned of God in a dream that they should not return to Herod, they departed into their own country another way.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, may nothing you dismay. Remember Christ the Savior is born on Christmas Day. To save us all from Satan's power when we are gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Tidings of the same, how it in Bethlehem was born the Son of God, thy name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Fear now, little maid, said the angel, let nothing you affright. This day is born a Savior, a virgin bright, to free us all the north and from Satan's. Might, oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Last verse.
Now to the Lord sing praises, all you within this place.
Now to love and
brotherhood each other now embrace. This holy tide of Christmas
and all others doth deface.
Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Nice soul, Carol.
No, it was Carl.
You can say it.